Welcome, everyone, to an MS Paint Art tutorial with the one and only Ken, King of Memes. Today, I'll be showing you how to layer images, especially long gaps, and create the illusion of transparency. We're starting off on one of my personal favorite images, Smol Nozomi, D.VA edition. We'll be adding the Nutshax logo behind it, and fading the logo out, so that it doesn't shift the image's focus. Pay close attention to what I'm doing on screen. I hope this was helpful, and while you're at it, check out my Smol Nozomi Contest. I made this video for it.